BD, think you can charge this? Don't fall behind.
Pick anywhere except Dathomir. Hate that place.
Back to Zepho.
Back to Zepho, huh?
The Empire might have found a Zepho tomb. We can't waste any time.
Pity. Heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right. I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem. Time to land. Get up here.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I wasn't sure at first.
I don't blame you. You were alone on Braca a long time, probably expecting Jedi from the High Council. But instead, you got us.
And you got me. We're in this together.
Yes, we are.
Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the cave will be crawling soon. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
That's the way? All right. After all the crazy things we've done, you know it.
I think I'm done. Affirmative. Am I the last one?
I've really stepped it up. Are you and Grease safe?
You worry about the mission. I'll worry about keeping us off their radar. We'll be fine.
You shouldn't be here! you think that was? I'll take it. All right, let's end it. You're too...
Wasn't expecting this. It's a giant Zepho statue. Kind of thought there would be Zepho stuff inside. Scomplink? Yeah, you're right. I think I could replace yours with this. Get you fixed up. How's that? Wanna try it out? Break in. Job done. Just need to know, don't you? What is it, BD? Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean...
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Hey, BD. Villager was wounded, but he took out a trooper.
Target practice last night.
For you, right?
You were a disgrace. Hey, my helmet. Hey, an intruder. Oh, I don't need help to kill you.
Come on, BD.
Can't top my skill.
Let's see what's behind here.
Do not concern yourself with a missing artifact. I'll deal with it personally.
Any jokes, BD? I don't know. Why? Classic. There's gotta be some information on their excavation inside, right? Always looking on the bright side. Thanks, buddy.
Jedi down. That's too tight. You killed them all. Jedi's fast.
On the visor. That might be hard to blast.
I don't know why they make us wear these things. I want the Jedi to see my face when I kill him.
Well, the protection is helpful. Keeps us alive.
Jedi is here!
You got this, BD. That's how you do it.
Jedi. Enemy is spry. You're welcome. get through.
Sign of the tomb?
No, and the Empire's been stepping up security.
Keep your focus. Watch out for him, BD.
Okay, we'll keep looking. Villagers built this memorial to the clones and the Venator. If only they knew the truth. You see the Star Destroyer? It's a Venator.
There could be useful intel inside.
I'll try to find a way to it. See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. Flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water. Thanks, PD.
Too quick.
Thanks, BD. Hey, BD, what's this? Oh, you found something. Them, BD. Check it out. There's something in there. Hey, BD, let's go. Right here, BD. Hey, BD. Probe droid. They're watching us, BD. Boop.
nice.
On red alert.
Commander was killed by a lightsaber. Appreciate it, BD. We're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. It can't mean anything good.